was thumbing from Montgomery. I had my guitar on my back when a stranger stopped beside me in an antique Cadillac. Now he was dressed like 1950, half drunk and hollow-eyed. See, it's a long walk to Nashville, would you like a ride, son? Well, I sit down in the front seat, and he turned on the radio. And them sad old songs coming out of them speakers was solid country gold. Then I noticed the stranger was ghost white pale when he asked me for a light. And I knew there was something strange about this ride. And he said, "Drifter, can you make folks cry when you play and sing? Have you paid your dues? Can you moan the blues? Can you bend down guitar strings?" He said, "Boy, can you make folks feel what you feel inside? 'Cause if you're big star bound, let me warn you, it's a long, hard ride." Then he cried just south of Nashville, and he turned the car around. He said, "This is where you get off, boy, 'cause I'm going back to Alabama." As I stepped out of that Cadillac, I said, "Mister, many thanks." He said, "You don't have to call me Mister, Mister. The whole world calls me Hank." He said, "Drifter, can you make folks cry when you play and sing? And have you paid your dues? Can you moan the blues? Can you bend down guitar strings?" He said, "Boy, can you make folks feel what you feel inside? 'Cause if you're big star bound, let me warn you, it's a long, hard ride." Yeah, he said, "Drifter, can you make folks cry when you play and sing? And have you paid your dues? Can you moan the blues? Can you bend down guitar strings?" He said, "Boy, can you make folks feel what you feel inside? 'Cause if you're big star bound, let me warn you, it's a long, hard ride. And if you're big star bound, let me warn you, it's a long, hard ride."